Okay, so for some reason, when I went to go edit this video, the first clip with the whole first circuit was missing. So I'm gonna redo it again. So today, or at least for right now, you get to be in my garage, and on circuits 2 and 3, you'll get to see the pretty park. So for the workout today, it's going to be a Tabata. So that's 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. We have 4 exercises. On circuit number 1, our 4 exercises are gonna be, the first one's burpees, then it'll be jumping jacks, speed skaters, and then push-ups. Okay, so it'll be 20 seconds burpees, 10 seconds rest, 20 seconds jumping jacks, 10 seconds rest, 20 seconds speed skaters, 10 seconds rest, 20 seconds burpees, 10 seconds rest. We're gonna do that 3 times, okay? I will have a timer. I'll tell you when to start and when to stop. Starting with burpees, 20 seconds, and go. And break. Next is jumping jacks, 20 seconds. And go. Break. 10 seconds to rest. Speed skating are next. And go. Break. And push-ups are next. And go. Break. All right, we're back to the top. So our next exercise is burpees again. Go. Break. Jumping jack. Speed skaters. Go. And break. Push ups. Begin. And break. All right, we're on our 3rd and final set of this circuit. Burpees again. speed skater. Push up. And go. Great. All right. We're gonna have two more circuits like this. We'll just have a prettier background. So, take a 30-second break, and I'll see you again for circuit two. We're back for circuit two. So this time our four exercises, we're gonna do a half burpee, high knees, squat jacks, and mountain climbers. For our half burpee, you're gonna be in push-up position. Your legs are gonna be out wide. You're gonna bring your legs in and pull your hands up, and then we'll go back down. So it's only half, okay? So again, those four exercises, half burpees, older. High knees, squat jacks, and then mountain climbers. Okay, 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. All right. Starting with those half burpees.
3, 2, 1. Exercise 1. Two. All right, squat jacks next.
3, 2, 1. Exercise one.
Our third and final circuit, our four exercises are going to be cross jacks, side to side lunges, push up rotations, and plank hip dips. So on cross jacks, instead of just regular jumping jacks where our feet go out and in, we're going to cross them. Okay? On our side to side lunges, you can just drop side to side, or you can step side to side. Push-up rotations, push-up, rotate, push-up, rotate. Okay, plank hip dips. You're on your forearms and you're just gonna drop your hip to one side, bring it up, drop your head to the other side. Okay?
All right, those are our four exercises.
20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, 3 sets total. Okay, we're gonna start off with our cross jacks.
2, 1.
And go.
Exercise 1.
Side to side lunges are next.
3, 2, 1. Exercise 2.
Push-up rotations are next.
3, 2, 1. Exercise 3.
And then we got plank hip dips next.
3, 2, 1. Exercise 4.
There's a ladybug underneath me.
Last set. 2, 1. Exercise 1. 10 seconds.
Push up rotations next.
Three, two, one. Exercise three.
I found the ladybug. Find my nose.
Three, two, one. 10 seconds rest.
Our forearm plank, hip dips are next. And then it's our last one.
Three, two, one.
Here we go. Last 20 seconds. Nice job, guys. Oh, I did the timer right then. All right, way to go. Thanks for joining us for another workout, and we'll see you again.